For 2021, Kia is introducing a new 1.0-liter mild hybrid engine, which replaces the Rio's earlier Kappa 1.0 T-GDi. The new electrified powertrain combines a three-cylinder combustion engine with an integrated starter generator for reduced CO2 emissions of approximately 8% measured by Europe's WLTP. In terms of output, the new Smartstream unit will be offered with the same peak power as its predecessor, which is 100 or 120 horsepower.